Beside being the tourist center of Croatia and city full of ancient Roman monuments, Zadar has the biggest Sphinx in whole of Europe. Built in 1918 by Giovanni Smirich, it is theorized to be a monument to his wife, for whom he built the Sphinx after her death. This Sphinx is different than the Egyptian one by a few details. Its body is built with concrete and head is made of stone. It has human hands instead of paws in which she holds a sword. There are many theories concerning the Sphinx. Some say it was inspired by the occult, other sources say there is a hidden treasure inside it. All while the hieroglyphs on the side of it are still not decoded. One thing is certain. The Sphinx of Zadar can stand with many great sphinxes of the world.